Good evening.
My name is Drew Ayers. I'm the choral director for the year. I'm filling in for Mr. Andrea while he's doing his master's work this year, in case some of you don't recognize who I am. First piece we did this evening is it's the holiday season. It was a medley of Happy Holidays, the Irving Berlin tune, and it's the holiday season, which is a famous, made famous, by Andy Williams. And the last piece is a standard known as Let Us Know. The next piece we're going to do for you is a piece that I think might be their favorite. And it might be your favorite. It may not be their favorite, but it's going to be yours. It's an old Beach Boys tune for Christmas called Little Saint Nick. Traditional Spanish carol, and sung all over Latin America and also in Spain. And really had never heard of it before. I was looking around for a piece to do this spring, or this winter, sorry. And once I kind of picked the song and told them what it was, and they're like, oh, it's on Disney, it's the Cheetah Girls. I didn't know. So I went online, looked at it, oh, that's a pretty nice song. This one's called La Nanita Nan.
Thank you.
us a minute here. We're going to switch to the holiday solos. So have the members come on. Go ahead and start. And we're going to set up real quick for the solos. It'll take a minute or two to get to one there. So please bear with us. First solo for this evening is O Holy Night, and it's going to be sung by Rachel Bunn.
Travel and moonless night, home. you want my fame, if a wiser one should have had my place, would I offer all I am for the mercy of your plan? Help me be strong, help me be.
Holiday selection will be from Carrie Smith and Marty Velasic. We'll be doing a Christmas song.
Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like astronauts.
Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the seasons bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight.
They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh.
Next song for you will be Silent Night by Alicia. Alicia.
next election will be here with us, Caleb Graham and Mariah Friend.
While you're lost.
Thank you.
take a minute and bring the choir back on stage. And give us a minute, about a minute or two, and then we'll start the third part of the program. First piece for the choir this evening will be I'll Be Home for Christmas.
Beautiful God.
Other sorts of criteria, but
to fund the scholarships, we have to do a couple fundraisers to try to do that. So our next meeting is going to be in the second, it's going to be the second Tuesday of January. I believe the 8th. So we're going to have it here at 6:30 in the evening. So I would welcome all of you to come out. We'll just get some more ideas for fundraisers. We have one we want to start here soon. We'll send a memo home with you here this week, by the end of the week, for the fundraiser. And but we'd like to have 8 more of you come out. The more the merrier. We'd like to get together and help as much as you can. And just to try to raise some money for you know, for some of the kids that are graduating. Each year we try to raise money for the scholarship, and to make so that way some of these kids, you know, they can go to college, they get a little scholarship from us to help them along their first year. So please come out January 8th, say 6:30 here in the chorus room. It's right outside here in this door. And you can park around back behind the gym, back here, and come in the back door, and I'll be here and I'll let you in. We're going to do another song here. It's called Winter Waltz. And it was written by actually a choral director who teaches in Oklahoma. And she does a lot of arrangements for school groups. So I hope you enjoy it. Safe trip home. I hope you have a happy holidays.